DHL orders 1,000 Boston Dynamics robots. DHL is stepping into the automation game again by ordering over 1,000 stretch robots from Boston Dynamics by 2030. That's right, stretch is no longer just a flashy demo, it's become a warehouse regular. Originally designed for unloading containers, stretch is now clocking up to 700 cases an hour, and DHL's rolling out across North America, the UK and Europe. But that's not all. DHL and Boston Dynamics are working on new applications too, like mobile case picking, one of the most labour-intensive jobs in logistics. This is part of DHL's 1 million euro push into automation, with over 7,500 robots already in use from companies like Locus Robotics, Geek Plus and AutoStore. In fact, DHL has just passed 500 million picks using LocusBots. That is a lot of boxes. By deepening their partnership with Boston Dynamics, DHL's aiming to build smarter, more resilient operations and maybe giving their human workers a break from all the heavy lifting. And with Hyundai investing billions into robotics and Boston Dynamics, this isn't just a trend, it's the future of logistics one robot at a time. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Yeah.